Friends and family, we are gathered here today to celebrate the special event, the joining of these two wives, Roman and Anna. And they're glad that you could be here to celebrate this wonderful day with them in such a beautiful location. And they chose the labyrinth to represent walking the path of life. And they're doing the same thing today. And they're taking a huge step, getting married, and we're here to have your back. Now, if there's anyone who has a reason why this couple should not be married, go ahead and speak now. But I want to let you know that Mama Bear is right back there. And so,
would've gone.
So, don't do that.
Would've said that.
So, we're here today to join together Roman and Anna, these two wives. And nothing happens by accident. Nothing happens by circumstance. Everything comes together to a plan. A wonderful plan, and it's the most amazing thing. And you two guys have such a wonderful story of how you guys met, and the relationship that's developed from there is just, it's such a beautiful thing. But I want you guys to remember that no matter what happens, you guys need to have each other back. And you guys are here to be a support for each other. The earliest story that's ever recorded of a marriage between a man and a woman is the story of Adam and Eve. And God provided Adam a helper named Eve. And when he did that, he took a rib from her side. He didn't take part of Adam's head so she could be over him, or part of Adam's foot so that she could be beneath him. But she took, he took a rib from Adam's side so that she could be close to his heart and close to his side to be with him in all times. And again, I want you guys to always remember to always be close to each other. And always be open. So,
Anna, my dearest friend, whose company and conversations are the most pleasant keepsakes of my existence. My first day is absolutely and in doing so, I commit myself to the endeavor of fulfilling these promises in our daily life. I promise always to treat you with respect and dignity. I promise to always give you all the support I can give. Your goals are my goals, your struggles are my struggles. I will strive to conquer my personal flaws and any shortcomings which might compromise your happiness. And I promise to love you exactly as you are, every flaw and every struggle day. The greatest opportunity ever posed to be is the opportunity to finish my days on this earth with you by my side. Life is a fleeting moment, and I want to spend my money with you. I will always strive to remember every second, every day, exactly how I felt the moment I felt for you. And actually, I promise that I will always be with you.
Welcome.
Now, Anna, it's your turn. Can you repeat after me? Hi, Anna.
Take you, Roman.
To be my husband.
To be
my partner in life.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I
will cherish our friendship.
Okay.
I will cherish our friendship.
Love
you today.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
Okay.
Okay. Roman, do you take Anna to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding on to her own? And Anna, do you take Roman to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him? And I've been given rings. Okay, so we'll start with Roman first.
Okay, so Roman, want to repeat after me? Anna, this ring is accepted with my promise.
My promise.
That I'll always love you.
Cherish you.
And honor you all the days of my life. And with this ring, I do love. And now, I'm going to repeat after me. Roman, this ring is my sacred gift. With my promise that I will always love you, cherish you, and honor you all the days of my life. And with this ring, I do love. I do love.
So cute.
So, and also we have candles to get into the place of the and the candles symbolize their two wives coming together. Symbolizes their lives joining together, sharing their passion and everything, becoming one town. With the power vested in me, I now promise you, I'm alive. And it's just a bride.
Monkeys!
Yeah. Okay, now I need you guys to face them. My pleasure to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Roman Fallon.